Welcome back to Let's Play Atelier Lulua. My name is Karsten. We need money. Let's go over here and see what kind of quests we can get. The lightning bomb above quality 40. Scare Phantom. I'm pretty sure I know where those are. I'll get Bird because I'm bound to run into birds as well. This is trivial. This we can probably do. One more of quality 40, actually. I guess we can do that one. Wait, no, hang on. We're at a quality 148. Okay, so we only need... much at all. A garbage quality one in here somewhere, wasn't there? Probably throw that one on there. Yeah, we can throw that one on there. I was looking at the 125, not the, in the middle there, the thermometer, not the up at the top, what I actually have so far. So there, yeah, you can have that. So we need to get... Oh. You can make an above quality 40 lightning bomb. That should be relatively easy. これでいけそうかな。いい感じ。And gunpowder, we got. Those.Turn that in.
Leonera-chan, こっち、おつまみ追加で。
はい。
すまねえ、Leonera-chan、こっちも料理頼む。
できたからこれを運んで。
こんにちはって、大変な時に来ちゃったみたい。
よし、ここは
リオネラさん、お仕事手伝いますよ。
ルルアちゃん、ありがたいけど大丈夫、私一人でも。
いやいや、任せてくださいって。困った時はお互い様ですよ。
あ、そう？それじゃあお願いしようかな。
はい、任せてください。
よーし、頑張るぞ。
テーブルを拭いて、次は
ルルアちゃん、もうそこは大丈夫。次のテーブルに行ってください。
はい。
だいぶ落ち着いたみたい。ありがとね、ルルアちゃん、助かりました。
ごめんなさい。むしろ私、足を引っ張ってばっかりで。
ううん、そんなことなかったよ。本当にありがとう。じゃあ最後にお皿洗いを手伝ってもらおうかな。
はい、わかりました。お皿洗い、お皿洗い。
怪我したら大変だから。さ、一気にお皿洗い終わらせちゃおうか。二人でやればきっとすぐだから。
そうですね。今度は気をつけてしっかりと。
Well, that was interesting.
どの依頼を受け、
この依頼は報告する。
あ、完璧。
Yeah.
よし、出かけよう。
Gonna have to probably make one weapon. I should probably do that before I go out on the hunt. Let's go ahead and make it for this. I think we will do. Wait, what's enhanced items to do? Can't use items anyway. Might do one of these. Decisions. Two 10% chance of surviving. I think we will go with, where was it? Go ahead and go with a skill up. This guy. And I don't think there's anything. And I need to finish this episode up. I'm drifting off to sleep. let's see. So we want to get more. This might be our best bet for fire and lightning here. Now, what do we have for weakened effects? Speed up might be good. Yeah, I think we'll go with a speed up. That one, and reset the settings. And we'll go with that one. Actually, let's do this. Unless we got something that, I don't think there's anything that's going to get us. Just both of those. I'm spending way too much time on this. Alright, just grab one of the ones. One of these ones is fine. Grab that. Okay. Actually, that's Actually, that's pretty good. That, gets us that evasion. So, let's go with that. Could have done something else besides putting cheap on there. Oh well. At 3054, that might actually be enough to make this as well. Let's see this. And what did we decide on for this? We decided on these, didn't we? And for the boost item, freezing earth. There we go. Thanks, Lotus. So now, if we go into equipment, and you need to have that equipped. And we need to go to the guide and look for monsters. You guys are Buggy Forest, Solid Castle, Orthogalaxon. You need to go to the Foggy Forest anyway, I believe. And we need to wait. We don't need to wait nine days. We need to wait till evening. Wait, hang on. Need to use this. Didn't mean to fight you, but okay. Gather up this. That was not what I meant to do, but okay. Be able to take these guys out. Refresh that. Oh, that's gonna be helpful. Got some more gold scarabs, which is good. Now, where's the rest of the ghosts? And that's that other thing that I needed. Get this. Could be more ghosts, I would think. See the ghosts that we should be fighting. Go to the world map. Oh, we did get enough ghosts. We need to fight some birds, and we need to do deciphering. But we will deal with that later. I hope you have been enjoying. Sorry if I kept kind of drifting off. I haven't been getting enough sleep lately, but that's another story. I hope you have enjoyed. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I will see you next time.